welcome back to the video. Thanks for tuning in. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded a video, but I just wanted to give a brief summary about what I've been up to lately. My last video was right before my first bikini NPC competition. I ended up placing 5th, which is pretty awesome. That's kind of the idea. You want to make top 5, so that was really, really exciting for me. From there, I was able to just take some time off and eat what I want, drink what I want, went on vacation. I had an internship over the last 2 months, and during that time, I was working crazy, crazy hours. So it kind of inspired me to start more of a series that focuses on how to really balance your life with fitness, working out and eating, and not having an extreme of anything really. So this is gonna be my new more inspiration. I've always kind of lived that way, but I'm definitely excited to kind of make it more of a priority in my life right now. So that being said, I hope you guys enjoy my leg and glute workout for you next. What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a leg and glute workout for you. So to start, we started off with straight leg barbell deadlifts. These really target your hamstring glute tie-in and builds your upper glutes. Then we moved into a circuit. You can see here, if you just screenshot that, you can follow along with the circuit. We started off with 20 pop squats, and you can see here that I'm using a booty builder band around my knees, and that really helps target your glutes better. I worked out with my friend Christine today, so this is her doing the next thing, which was weighted split squats. We used a 25 pound plate to hold at first for 15 reps on each leg, and then immediately dropped the weight and moved into jumping split squats for 15 on each leg. These are very challenging, so I do suggest using your arms like I do here to gain momentum to jump up and down like that. And just be aware of your ankles and your knees to make sure you're not rolling them. But it's a great exercise and really helps you burn your legs off. The final part of the circuit are step-ups. We did 10 to 12 on each leg. These are pretty challenging, so if you're a beginner, I suggest using a shorter bench. This was a pretty tall bench, so if it's shorter, it's a little bit easier to perform on. And this circuit is all about intensity, so you want to just make sure your heart rate is up. Finally, we finished off with sliding lunges. I use a paper towel on a hardwood floor, slide my leg backwards, and pull up through my inner thigh, which really helps you get a toned appearance in your leg. That's the end of the workout. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please make sure you give the video a thumbs up and subscribe if you have not subscribed already. If you have any suggestions on any videos you'd like to see, please comment them below, and I'm more than happy to make a video about it. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.